now time for Carly.
I was born September 12th, 1983, in Dublin, which is the capital city of Ireland. I'm a Virgo, which is an earth sign, and I am definitely a classic Virgo. I've read a lot of books, and I'm very particular. I got my name from, actually, the radio.
I still had no name going to the hospital when I went into labour with Carly. And Carly Simon was playing on the radio in the car, and I wrote it on my hand. And when I had her, I held my hand up to my husband and I said, there's the name.
So, I am Carly. When I was a little kid, I used to have like the biggest curly hair you've ever seen. It was quite ridiculous.
People used to look twice at this little girl with this really spiral curly hair.
I always wanted to be a pop star when I grew up. I always wanted to be Madonna or, you know, Kylie Minogue or those kind of people.
Carly was always going to be an entertainer, always. I knew she'd never have a problem. Like, when you can sing, you can go anywhere in the world. And I never worried about, you know, she's had her ups and downs. Can't see her sitting down. She's always going to sing.
Her teeth came back and here she is. Total eclipse of the heart. Carly Smithson.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming round. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit frightened, but then I see the look in your eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I fall apart. And I need you now tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you only hold me tight, oh, we'll be holding on forever. And we'll only be making it right. 'Cause we'll never be wrong. Together we can make it to the end of the night. Your love is like a shadow on me all the time. I don't know what to do, I'm always in the dark. You're living like a power cat giving us sparks. I really need you tonight. Oh, forever's gonna start tonight. Oh, forever's gonna start. Once upon a time there was light in my life. Now there's only love in the dark. There's nothing I can say. A total eclipse of the
Yo. Very interesting song choice for me. I didn't love it. I liked it. I didn't love it. Didn't like the note at the end. It went a little sharp. I think that wasn't quite the right song for you. It was just okay for me. Just okay for me.
I don't know how you can say that. I mean, she picked the song from the year she was born that
it's
inspired her.
It's not the kind of song. I don't like the whole rock thing. That's not my thing.
Carly, what I so admire about you is that you probably could take every song that I'm not crazy about, but make me a believer and make me go buy it. And that's the truth. I love what you did at the end because that's showing me that you're willing to get out there and do, just go and stretch yourself into areas that you haven't shown us. What you did at the end.
It wasn't in tune at the very end, though.
Oh, my God.
That run at the end was not in tune, though, Paul.
Oh.
It wasn't.
Carly, you could do no wrong tonight. I don't think you could do any wrong tonight.
Carly, something didn't quite work, and I think it was because you were so tense and almost uptight during the performance, I didn't enjoy it as much as I thought I was going to enjoy. I think parts of the song you sang very well, but I'm kind of again with Randy on this. Something didn't quite work there. And I think you've just got to lighten up a little bit.
Carly Smithson. Come on over. Were you relaxed during that song? Were you tense? Where were you during it?
No, I went to the bathroom before and I ran.
It's a little more.
No, I had fun. I love that song, so.
Did you flush?
Yes.
All right, 1-866-IDOLS-07, 1-866-476-5707 for Carly, or you can text or vote to 5707. Lots of pot stirring here at the judges' table tonight. Randy with extra security, please, when he leaves.
I know.
We're going to take.